And Pirtle pulls it down. And Murray's got the ball here for the San Antonio Spurs. 8-point game. To the middle. Here's Pirtle. Plays it up and brings it in.
Yeah, and I like guys when Pirtle gets into a groove and demands the ball. I mean, it's extremely dangerous when he has the hot hand.
And he commits the intentional foul.
That's his first personal foul.
Good on the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there. On offense, here are the Spurs. Johnson kicks to McDermott. It counts. And now they trail by just 4.
It is crucial for McDermott's confidence that he hits huge shots like that, proving to himself that he can be clutch.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They're up by 4. There's 18 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. They foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
Had to foul on that occasion to stop the clock. That's the enemy in this situation.
And you know what? You know, if this is at the stripe, and they're right there within range. You know, late game.